Right, and they're slim, and they make us look slim. Oh, the music stopped, didn't it?
Long time ago.
I know. Monday AM style, Leah. You never know what you're gonna get. Yeah. All right. So we are going to talk about one of the most popular silhouettes from NYDJ, and yes, it's the same national brand that you know, that you've loved, that maybe you've shopped for in better department stores. We do something that they don't. Yes, we bring you NYDJ. But if you are shopping with a credit card today, remember Friends and Finds Day on QVC means all apparel is on at least 5 easy payments. That includes your NYDJ Amy jeans. And today we have 3 brand new washes you have never seen before. So I'm going to get you started with the item number. It is A345713. And these are the Amy skinny legging style jeans. Here to tell us all about it, our good friend Mark Peters. He's the brand ambassador. He travels really around the world helping women understand how these jeans will work for them and how good you can look in them, and then getting you into the right fit. Hello.
Good morning. I love AM Style Monday with you.
Do ya?
Yeah, this is a nice new fun feeling, right?
I love these jeans, I gotta tell ya.
You've been looking beautiful in the Blue Batik all day long.
These are new too. This is a new wash.
It's a new wash.
Yeah, so I am wearing the Blue Batik. We're gonna show you all of the washes. We're gonna talk sizing because NYDJ really did originate the whole idea of the slimming jean. We're gonna explain.
Going on our 16th year.
Is it?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
So we'll explain the technology that makes you look so slim, but let's show you all of the washes in the Amy skinny jean that we have for you today. Because today is the only day for the entire month that these will be on the 5 easy payments that I mentioned. So use your credit card and don't forget about that 10 for you. If you're brand new shopping with us for the first time, you place your order, say you want 10 for you, they'll take $10 off the price of your very first purchase. So if your Amy jeans are your first purchase, you save $10 there.
That's great.
All right, so let's start with this one, which is called Mabel.
Mabel.
Okay,
right.
Tell me about the
Deep,
Mabel wash.
Inky and saturated. So and very dark, dark, dark.
It's just the wash all the way down.
All the way down.
Okay.
Nice and saturated.
So if you like that dark, I call it dressed up denim, you're asking for Mabel. Then we have what we call Cooper.
Cooper.
Okay.
Very classic, has some really nice high and low lights in it. And this would be your deep medium blue.
Okay.
Your classic denim blue.
Wonderful. That's Cooper. Then we have Clean Cabrillo.
Yes.
Cabrillo.
And this has the whiskering. So this is really a very authentic, nice, and it's the lightest shade that we're going to show you today in the denim.
That's the kind of look when, you know, you have that great pair of jeans that you've had for a while and
Absolutely.
It kind of settles in, the color sort of gets a little,
They're telling a story, right?
Yeah. You've been places.
Yes. You've had them. Exactly.
So that's called Clean Cabrillo. Then we have a black denim.
Classic. And everything is black. The stitching, everything on it is black, black, black. Solid all the way through.
Nice.
Gorgeous.
And then this is the new.
Yes. Blue Batik.
Blue Batik.
Which
that's
you've
what
been
I am
looking
wearing.
Beautiful in. So it's got a nice crosshatch to it. It's also a nice medium. It's beautiful. Just really, really classic. Has a great cross stitching. Beautiful.
That's good. Look at that stretch. And then this is called Gooseberry.
Gooseberry. Just beautiful. You know, time for a little pop of color.
Yeah.
Isn't it great? It's just beautiful. And it can mix with so many blues and different things. It's time to spring forward, ladies.
I like that.
Let's think about it.
I describe this as sort of a dusty red. And if you think, ooh, red jeans, that's a little much for me. This is that sort of cross between the red and the burgundy and just the right kind of wash.
It's a softer berry feel.
Good.
Yeah, absolutely.
And then finally,
you
we have white in the Amy's.
In the Amy's.
Yay.
And this is so amazing because this is such a great fit and you need the white. And of course, all of our optic whites are, you can make sure there's nothing you can see underneath. They're beautiful, perfect,
now,
and crisp.
I will say this. So the price will range from $109 to $134. And the difference is, depending upon the color that you're choosing, the fabrication is slightly different. They will all give you the stretch and recovery
stretch and
that you want.
Yes.
But what's used to create, for example, the Mabel is different than what's used to create the black. So
the love is in the detail.
That's the difference in the pricing. So the prices will range from
$109
to $134. You just let us know which wash you'd like. It'll be divided into 5 monthly installments, and the shipping and handling is free. So how about this? Can I put, I think maybe a little easier to see in the Clean Cabrillo.
Absolutely.
Tell me about the technology that makes these the slimming jean that makes everybody look so good.
So we also always start with our amazing denim, right? So our denim has 70% cotton, then stretch and compress. We weave in different types of things, see how it's bouncing back. It's amazing.
Yeah.
But also inside, we've got right through here our lift tuck technology and our denim. And this is what really helps give you that amazing, smooth, beautiful feeling.
Let's show it.
And yeah, and then we're gonna show you how it works in all these amazing denims. So that's part of our whole process.
Do we have that animation, guys?
So
the lift tuck,
there we go.
There it is, okay.
So inside the denim, we've got this patented panel that just really smooths out the front and just gives you a nice, smooth feeling. And in the back, we've placed our pockets higher. And with our technology, it lifts up and gives you this perfect review. And again, I always say this, but I mean it. You're getting a custom pair of denim. Mm-hmm. So from Tanisa and Pam and Meredith and Michelle and Sierra and Leah, mm-hmm. these are being made for you because they're molding to you.
Yeah.
And they're gonna fit and look gorgeous.
All right, so let's see. Wait, let's go this way because we have
sure.
a little more room
know,
this
like,
way.
Where do I go? Yeah. There's so many.
I know. So we'll start here. And you tell me where you wanna show, because you choose your wash, everyone. And remember, the white is new today.
Yes.
The blue batik that I'm wearing, that wash is new today. And the gooseberry, that berry color is also new today.
So I ran over to the white because white's fresh and new. And I know also people go, white jeans, look how gorgeous these
yeah.
look. So Tanisa is in a classic black and white outfit. And here we go. This is the key. Focus here. It's a perfect fit for her. I can just snap that back, and that's the key that you want to make sure that you size down. So we've talked about that. You need to size down from what you normally wear out there mm-hmm. because this is going to fit at the true waist. That's why I'm showing you. And then it may be snug for a minute or two, but you need to let it smooth into okay. your body and become that custom fit.
So you'll
this
notice
white.
It, there's no
perfect.
Gaping at the waistband for
no
her.
Gaping.
And I say this again. So and I don't. Do we have a size chart, Frank, that we can put up? I think let's do it. Okay,
yeah.
Because here's what you need to know. Ooh, gang, maybe
there we go.
All my cards. So here's what we have. We have sizes 00 through 18, and then we have women's 14 through 28. Now
yes.
we offer both regular and petite
and petites.
In
yes.
the NYDJ Amy jeans. When you hear Mark say, because I know it's kind of counterintuitive, and most of us are saying, the last thing I want is to go down a size in my jeans.
But do it.
But
absolutely.
Trust the process. I say
yes.
this all the time, because what you will find, and even if it's a little snug that first time you put them on,
it will. Shimmy,
do that little dance we were doing at the start of the presentation.
Absolutely. Turn on the I'm on fire uh-huh. and make it uh-huh. move.
Sing
you know,
to yourself.
Run
I'm
around
on fire
and do
if you
some
ran.
Errands in your house and let it mold to you, because really, if you're the 8, get the 6. If you're the 12, get the 10. If you're the 26, get the 24. I guarantee you that this is going to mold to your body and feel amazing. And that's what we've done for 15 years.
And let's share, Meredith, you typically wear the
I wear 2. So I'm in the 0 petite.
So she's in the 0
petite. And look at
what's
that.
What's the petite inseam mark?
27.
Okay.
And so if you're 5'4 or below, that's your
okay.
sweet spot. Run
and
to that.
Pam.
I usually wear an 18, sometimes a 16, but these are solid 16.
Okay.
Looking good.
So look at how
gorgeous.
Perfectly those jeans fit her. I mean,
absolutely.
And they flatter
if I
so nicely.
Around, grab back.
What's the regular inseam mark?
The regular inseam is 29.
Okay.
And this, again, I just have to show you.
All right.
Wow.
We're going to get our camera in. Hold on.
Amazing.
Okay.
I know.
That's
that
what
is
you want.
Absolutely perfect.
Fit the waistband.
It's got to fit so that you're not adjusting, and it's allowing this to really just take over Pam's body
yeah.
and embracing her curves. You know, we want you to be the best you.
Okay.
So we want to make sure that you're feeling comfortable.
Point out what Michelle's wearing as well.
Yes, the
so
Cabrillo.
Michelle in the Cabrillo, clean Cabrillo, easy
yes.
for me to say. Michelle, what numeric are you? She's in the 4.
Four.
Okay, so you can see. Look how perfectly those. This is, and the Amy is a skinny silhouette. It's designed to be close to the body, fitted to the body.
Absolutely.
You know, you've heard me say recently, I'm a 12 these days, and this is the 10. And I did exactly what you will probably like. No way, please. He must be kidding, right?
But
no,
phenomenal.
It's true. So trust this and go ahead and choose based on what you would normally wear. Go down a size from there. Mark, if you'll pop over here, we'll
over.
Show all yeah. of the color options. And I'll give you the specific easy pay and amount for the color that you're choosing. So this is Clean Cabrillo, and that'll be $119, five easy payments of $23.80.
Yep.
Here is the Mabel, and the Mabel will be $134, that's five easy payments of $26.80. Here is your Cooper, and that's $109, five easy payments of $21.80. Here's the Black Denim, and that's $109, five easy payments of $21.80. This is Blue Batik, this is what I'm wearing. $109 is the price here, five easy payments of $21.80. New today also is Gooseberry, $119, and that's five payments of $23.80. And Optic White is also $119. I will tell you, premium denim, the originators of the slimming jean, the national brand you know and love from better department stores, yes, we have it here. And if you're new, by all means, ask for the 10 for you. T-E-N, number 4, letter U. Take $10 off the price of your very first purchase. So your new NYDJ jeans, you get to pay for them in installments and save a little money when you shop. Mark.
Leah, thank you.
So
glad to be
much.
With you on Monday morning. This is so much fun.
Great to see you. All right, everybody, if you want those Amy jeans, 8345713. Looking good, ladies. All right. Well, what goes better with jeans than the perfect essential top? And Isaac has done